Hold the strap with your hand to keep it from getting caught in the gap. After the torch is heated, extrude three lines onto the board, as well as the sides. Line up the top of the box, taking care to keep it parallel. Press a few more times and hold on for a while. Let it sit for about 7 seconds. Press down on the lid if it sticks out, because the glue is not completely dry. And then we are done.